So the syndicate fund. So we created this syndicate fund, $57 million fund, with the purpose of closing the early stage capital gap. And by that we mean really Series A, so just after seed rounds. This was a really great and I believe very smart strategic decision that's delivering a lot of benefits. The syndicate fund itself is an innovation that provides a platform for growth. And our model really doesn't exist anywhere in the country. I mean, we've clearly stepped out of our comfort zone on this, and we need to continue to step out of our comfort zone. We call it a syndicate fund versus a fund of funds because we learned that fund of funds is a little boring, and its sole purpose is purely financial return. And our fund has a strategic purpose. We are not only finding and partnering with venture funds that can deliver attractive financial returns, but we're looking for strategic alignment. We are looking for syndicate, which means co-investors in our startups in our region. And these are very important partnerships to us, and these are partnerships that last decades. So I want to make sure today that if you've been confused about what we're doing, that you walk away from here very clear about what we're trying to do. Okay? I also want to make sure that if you haven't been engaged today, that you come away here ready to be engaged. Okay? Feel? So this program today, as Wendy said, is really designed to showcase for you not just the content, but the quality of the relationships and the depth and breadth of the network that we've been building that we think is a huge opportunity for us to leverage. So in the last 2.5 years, we've committed $40 million of capital, so about 71% of the capital to date in 2.5 years, invested into these 10 funds around the country, and those funds collectively are actively managing $2 billion in investable capital. Great illustration of leverage. We've also met with well over 200 venture funds, many of which are here today. And I want to make sure you understand, and those friends and partners that are in the room, that whether our investment makes sense at this time, anybody who's willing to engage Startup Cincinnati is a partner of ours. And we will reach out to partner with you and help you find great deals. Those funds collectively right now represent 155 underlying startups. And that number is growing every day. That's huge. That's in addition to the 192 funds that are, or startups that are here in the region. And so when we step back and look at that, you know, that didn't exist a year ago. We think, man, there's a huge amount of opportunity here for every one of us in the room. So hopefully you can see that this fund has become, we think, as a platform that many of the other programs in the region, both Cintrifuse program and the other programs from our ecosystem partners, benefit from. So it's a major point of leverage. And we believe that the benefits will well beyond the smart financial decision. Matter of fact, Michael Fisher, the CEO of Cincinnati Children's Hospital, one of our founding board members, observed that this fund delivers a triple net bottom line.